back. If you're new here, hi, my name is Shreyashi. I do videos on fashion, beauty, dance, and so much more. So please hit the subscribe button and join my family. Also, I am planning to do giveaways on my channel. So if you haven't yet subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. For this year's festive season, I bought quite not a lot, but still some of the clothing items from Myntra, FBB, that is Fashion Big Bazaar, and from Meesho app, which is a reselling app. Also, I'm going to share with you some of the jewelries that I got from Amazon. So if you guys are interested to know what I got, then please keep on watching. Though there will be no such pandal hopping this year, but still, who doesn't want to buy new clothes? I have quite lot of clothing items to share with you. So first of all, starting with Myntra. The first product that I got from Myntra is this beautiful maroon dungaree, which looks absolutely stunning on my body. This is from the brand Jastra, which is in the size 32. The material of this dungaree is polyester, which is quite comfortable to wear. I can pair it up with any colored tops. This dungaree comes with adjustable shoulder strap and also with a waistband or belt, which is going to enhance my waistline. But the best part is this dungaree have two pockets both the side, which is a win-win situation for us women. So I absolutely love this dungaree and I'm looking forward to wear this on this Durga Puja days. The prices of these outfits I have given in the description box below. Please check it out there. So the next item from Myntra is this multicolored top, which is sort of a crop top. And I love this colorful top. This is from the brand Always You and it is in the size M. It is having round neckline, so I love how it looks on me. There is an elastic detailing given on the lower part of the top, which absolutely enhance my body line. The material of this top is again polyester and this top looks little baggy on me, but looks absolutely cool. Next and the last item from Myntra is my favorite one, which is a teal colored flared dress. This is from the brand Sassafras and my size is M. This material is rayon material, which is very comfortable to wear. I love the button detailing given on the front side of the dress. There's also a chain system in one side of the dress, which I absolutely love about. As you can see, this fits me perfectly. So the flare starts from the waistline and it goes until the end. Looking forward to wear it. Now moving on to the next outfits, which I got from FBB, that is Fashion Big Bazaar, which is a black high waist skinny jeans. And I love this jeans because of the geometric pattern given on both the side of the jeans, which is very fashionable. Material of this jeans is cotton blended, which is very much comfortable to wear in every season. This is from the brand Denim Jeans and Casuals, which is in the size 34 and it is priced at 1200. This jeans fits me perfectly, as you can see in the footage. The next item, which is the last item from FBB, yes, I didn't get much from FBB, is this red and cream colored striped top or shirt, which is kind of like a crop top. The material of this top is stretchy and it will perfectly hug your body. My size is M and I absolutely love this top. And this was priced at 500 only. And one more thing about this top, ruffle detailing given on both the hands and in the lower part of the top that I absolutely love about this top. So I'm very excited to wear this top. Now next, moving forward to Meesho app. If you don't know about this app, basically Meesho is a reselling app where you can resell items from Meesho by just sharing the product with your connection, and you can absolutely earn money from that. Also, you can buy any items from Meesho for yourself as well. So I bought two saris from Meesho. The first one is this beautiful yellow sari with this red border, and the material of this sari is chiffon. If you haven't watched my Genda Phool dance video where I have worn this saree, you can check it out in my description below. I will give the link here and also in the I button right now. The best part of this saree is the blouse piece that is provided with this. I have made the blouse out of it. The pattern of the blouse is more sort of a kalamkari print, which looks absolutely stunning with this saree. This saree is priced at only 600. Which is quite good, and I love the fact how the blouse is contrasting with the saree, so I am looking forward to wear it together. Next saree from Meesho I got is this plain orange saree, but the best part again is the blouse that is provided with this. As you can see, the print is so good and it looks stunning with the saree. The material of the saree is again chiffon. I mainly got this saree for this blouse only because it can be paired up with any other different color saree. Now that's all for clothing section. Now moving forward to jewelry section that I got from Amazon only. The first one is this whole set of jewelry where you will get this necklace, which is quite good. It is having beads in the lower part and have beautiful stonework all over. With this necklace, you will get this earring, which is quite beautiful and also have the same stonework done as the necklace. This is also having beads detailing. And the third item in this set is this mang tikka that we get, which is again same as the earring, which will look quite good I think on me. So looking forward to wear this. And this set is from the brand Sukhi Store, which comes in this beautiful packaging. Next item is this pair of earrings that I already wore on one of my video. If you haven't watched the video, you can check it out in my description. This looks stunning on me on this video if you have already watched that. If you can see, this earrings comes with a green minakari work over here, and these earrings are from the brand Luxure, which really looks luxurious to me. I love the detailing given on these earrings, that perfectly done, and the finishing is very good, and I love how this looks on me. Now moving on towards the favorite piece that I got from Amazon is from the brand Carrot Cart, which is this beautiful kundan earrings that I got, which is a beautiful huge kundan earrings. As you can see, the detailing is so stunning. I absolutely love this beadwork and the stonework that has been done. So love to wear this. I guess I will wear it in one of my video only, so you will get to know that. Now the last piece that I got from Amazon is this beautiful finger ring, and it is from the brand AR Fashion. I love this kundan finger ring and I am looking forward to wear this with one of my sarees, which will look stunning on my hand, I guess. This is it guys. These are all the clothing items and jewelries that I got for this festive season. Though we are not going to roam around this year because of our Chinese guest Corona, but still, let me know in the comment section below which of the item you find the most interesting. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And I will see you tomorrow with a new video. Till then, bye-bye.